rooms. They've made extensive additions to the original building, converting it into a five-star luxury hotel and leisure complex. Among some of the more recent famous guests are the late Michael Jackson, Clint Eastwood, U2, and Sir Sean Connery.